It's a hard decision, but
so Lannister?
Lannister
Banner. It's a really good
It's a good one. Yeah, we can play on the other
side. I'm gonna shuffle it real quick. Yeah, I recommend you do that. Just my high pitched squeals of panic meant nothing.
And you can lay down attack
books. Hurts everywhere. Hurts everywhere.
I'm not nervous.
No.
Oh, I can't hurt you. Come on, no characters.
Anyway, just keep it simple.
It's a better pocket.
All right.
Mm-hmm. I mean, you're playing Baron Neal, so I don't know if I like that. Which is why I'm really looking forward to fishing net for Rage One.
Yep.
I hate.
I will let you go first.
I love the fact that it's a weapon and it's not charged. So I can go put it on that guy. Swing. Oh, you planned him for military? I get my fishing net back. It's crazy. I literally had to convince myself to play anything other than Greenwood. And I'm like, if I go, it feels like the meta is going to be just lots of Martell, lots of
In my defense, and you can ask Mark and Kyle, I've been playing Greyjoy since there was just corsets.
So I played Greyjoy all through the last. They were my favorite house period in the mythology. I'm like the only Blake remembers, like Greyjoy, Mill, 10 cards of it, 10 cards around.
I do.
Rage you winning all the time.
Does it surprise you that I would have
all right, so.
I just can't believe they're actually. It's a third party. Sorry, I got them at Gen Con.
What I
cool. They're really cool.
That was Gen Con. Oh, wait, no, I played 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, very rewarding. Very
you played out two cards.
I find that's like that for
you. Yeah, you should have seven cards.
We went to a top, we found a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, because I know it's
like a park concert. Okay, we didn't realize what's going on, and we just went to and then we had to
change what you're doing.
Your first time at any con, even more time that I've ever spent more money than I ever would have.
Yeah, totally. Because it's almost like it's a special event you feel like you're
no, actually, it's
not. Yeah, and then the credit card comes in.
My letter credit came in. Right. That's as much as I want.
Yeah, I hear
you.
I will drink my fishmonger.
This is why
I wish I was a kid.
Pack
$20 for 6
bucks.
I can't
push
it.
Yeah, you know what?
Why not?
Noble cause.
You also have an altar.
Oh, I get three extra as well.
Yeah, you get three extra.
Yeah, that's I've got that altered power. You get
I never used this. 9, 10, 11. It's the strangest night's watch build I've ever seen. I've really enjoyed it.
You know what's funny is I'm going to have almost the same amount of gold as you.
I actually outpaced a Lannister guy on my 18 years ago. I'm like consistently having 4 more gold than him every turn. I was like, what is happening? You didn't have time on it until endgame. Reduce the cost and I floor really a character.
We wait until I decide who goes
plus
first.
Plus 2 to 10. Okay. I still have one more.
One more!
That's awesome.
The only way you would have beaten me is also a trade with the Satoshi.
Oh, you
and you only would have beaten me by like 1 or 2 though.
If I happen to get a rose road,
but you
only would have
beaten me by 1 or 2.
Alright, so now we got
to right. So,
alright, so I'm actually going to take the initiative.
Sure. That makes up for last game where I couldn't get any of them.
There you go.
And then my first lady,
I'm going to Shireen.
Big ones are gold.
Oh,
that's
up. Oh, because
they were like a lot.
I'm a fan of things that are happening. Like I said, how are you going to be able to watch it?
It might have been
30
years ago, but it was American.
And then I'll pay you one. What hurts me?
Flowers?
And I'll pay one.
Old Bear Mormon?
Alright, sure.
Third little chunk. My deck is doing things. I'm somewhat accustomed.
My mechanic, I'm on a custom tragedy.
Alright, so now I know that I have to kill a
the last game I felt, I just wanted to scream that the whole time I was playing.
Oh my gosh.
No, I think I'll pass.
As an interest, I couldn't get any accounts.
My opening hand had him in it, and a bunch of low-cost guys.
Yep.
And I literally needed any locations to get the next one. I drew one of them, and then 5 turns later, castle.
I don't think I got a single location the whole game. Even in the game.
So we both got trounced soundly. And now it's the game of losers. Yeah, so I'm gonna put a coffee time in.
Card.
And I'm going to
then
Okay, Messenger Raven.
Looking at it with my hand going, what can I do?
Sam will Charlie on the board, and I will give Little Bird to Old Bear Mormon, who now has a tricorn.
All right.
Alright, do you need one of these?
Okay, I was just thinking about these drops, so that works.
Yeah, you keep all those. It's just the
one. Yes.
Yeah, yeah. So if you have, if it enters Sam, he still boosts my max Sam. Yeah. These icons, any icon related things are on the
right.
It doesn't affect their types.
Okay.
It's just things like Marshall.
Renown, the 2 gold, all that stuff. Okay. So I get 5 gold.
Probably
should. Go for
it.
What do you want to
do,
sir?
Use
this
after all.
I do that.
Reduce the cost of the first one. So we need 2 to put it
in. Works.
That leaves him in the
6.
Wait, $6?
That's what I said in baseball, so we can get on
those. Everybody's hands shake against me. I'm very intimidated. I'll start with the Rose Garden. Isn't that right, Mark?
That's right. Every day.
You're afraid of my master mage. I will kneel it to play a garden. Yeah, sure.
Let's do a power challenge. Power challenge.
I will a ruffled madam. And that'll be it. So when it begins, you can pay the gold. If you don't, if you don't,
after the challenge phase begins, choose by the player may give you 1 gold from the pool until the end of the phase. That player is not giving you gold. He or she can initiate military challenge.
I will block her.
All right, 3.
That's great.
My phase ends and I pass challenges on you. All right. It's not my job to get challenges. Unless things are going terribly wrong.
Or you've got John in love
with her. Yeah.
It's that, or things have gone terribly wrong.
Which could have been
one of the playtests against online. I did a doing this head game. I know in the States play. And I went against the Baratheon Targaryen. This aggro machine. It's an aggro machine. It just gets all like buff weenies and like ambush. Like, what is happening? And so, like, turn 3, I just went full aggro mode with my weenies, my power challenges. And I'm like, I don't know how do I do the thing? Because I'm panicking and terrified.
What's up?
See, some chairs just
Little Bird
right?
Gives him the third icon.
Right.
So he's applied for all 3 icons. Military. Okay.
All right.
So I'll let that go.
It's weird because there's a lot of ways around it, but each deck would only ever have 1 of those things, right? Just the sheer board control. And at one point, he had 12 things on the board. I had no answer. I had no answer.
I was going to say you had already.
He had left and right, and he had every Dothraki card. Just on the field. He opened with training with the Potoshi, and suddenly there was
power challenge.
He had doubled his setup.
Five.
Well, he doubled his setup because his setup was like five cards.
Okay. I win?
Yep. Support of people. You didn't hit? No, because I don't. I'm a defensive deck. I don't have removal.
Yeah.
Well, I have limited removal, right? Very limited.
Actually, can I do an entry challenge? So,
all right. So what's your total? Six.
Total is 10.
Judgment then?
So intrigue.
Yes,
so
then, and when she attacks with the intrigue,
it is unopposed.
It's increased by one.
Correct.
And then claim.
So I have seven.
No, I got that from here.
So just take that. I took one of them.
We're gonna have to make sure to stay on top of that then.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then I guess that's that.
Alright, so down to number one.
Yeah, for 11.
What dies for coin?
Yeah, I'm not gonna let it go unopposed. I will.
Oh, sorry.
I'm gonna try to prepare more milk. You have to do
it. Yeah, I still got that. Yeah.
Just him. So it's not unopposed.
Sorry about that.
How was that? Excellent. Anything else?
Yeah, ready?
Yep.
I'll let you go first.
Yep.
So you can trigger whatever you want.
Intrigue challenge?
Yeah,
okay,
I realize I just
moved
your
thing
essentially.
So many little screw-ups that didn't mean a damn thing.
Perfect.
When the challenge phase ends, you have all the energy power from my faction.
I do like the sound of that. That makes me happy.
And I have dominant banners in
one
that
I have too many good choices.
And the future two things I have. Dominant attack for sure, Mr. Raven, to draw.
That means the rest of them are hopefully going to win.
Right on the stand. Waymer Royce is dead. Long live Raymer Royce. I hate having piles of tokens right by the edge of the table. They're one sneeze or rage quit away from Yeah. Alright, so let's plot. Golden. Defending character without a test. Yeah, so it's really powerful. Because it doesn't actually cost once it's in play, it just nails. But it's got a bunch of caveats. Yeah, which is part of the reason I was like, oh, two initiatives. But anyway. When I lose a challenge, I strip my opponent.
When he's there,
yes, when he loses a challenge, he's participating in. I strip my opponent to the end of
the game. I can't play as if I don't
have a meal launcher. I have to
intrigue
to order another. If I am dominant, I will gain two additional powers. And so,
can you just stop talking and start paying attention to what the hell I'm doing? Since that was the last thing that we did, it's not a big deal.
When yours go off, obviously, Tyler
is going to be able to get in case you manage to mess with my comment.
And then draw?
And draw.
Well, it's like, four. I can get three rolls in the box, still have gold sitting.
Right. Made the right choice.
I actually somehow see you.
Alright, start.
I will.
Not start. Someone gold prime for that.
Is that the only thing you should have seen last one?
Oh, they should be.
Oh, yes.
They should be upright.
This is the first team that I've played. Okay, you win.
I put the Joshi. I put it in just before this tournament. I didn't end up playing it against you. This is the first time I'm actually playing it, so let's see.
The risk reward is like.
It's such a great early game card, and then it gets every turn that passes, the risk gets real. Yeah, because you have a better chance they're going to have something crazy in their hand than me. They're just less likely to have been able to fish for anything, really, right? You can. It's the least risk because you're betting entirely on the non top. Base line, but at every turn they have a chance they might have an event and some fish or something. Basically, what it comes down to is I either need to put out multi opportunities or like two cards on the hand. Like if I can draw a card on the scenario at the same time. Something like that. Otherwise, it sits in my core deck and it's rare.
Okay, down to 4 gold.
Drop out some economy. I believe it can be.
hiding for two.
He still has three on him.
And then I'm going to take my other two.
I know, right?
So, two more to go.
Tywin and Old Bear Mode will want
to
That is effectively what is happening right now. Okay, so my turn. Yeah, I made gold. Draw two cards.
I have no defenders.
Exactly what I was thinking. Okay, so I am going to.
As a challenge,
gives him a power.
Nobody wants to
talk about it.
Attach character gains power. I'm not seeing the thing. Little bird, noble lineage, and I can't remember what the other one is. That comes to the military one. Yeah, I'll pay one.
Oh, I don't control.
I usually do my kill sideways.
Man, what's wrong with me today?
Before I'm like. For my
okay, so you know that I have that card. That's nice.
Two more. Get off camp.
Yep.
Get out of here. Two more for Castle Black.
Castle Black reduces the cost.
No, Castle Black as an action, kneel him to stand a defending character until end of challenge. That character gains plus two.
Sure.
Yep. Yes. And it's sorry, knight. That's a knight, so I can only stand a knight.
I will block the four.
Yeah, I'm gonna pay for it.
Okay.
I
search my deck for a Maester card.
I just can't do a Maester challenge as well, right? That's the deal. If I don't pay the gold.
Right.
Alright. That is dominance. Or no. Not dominance.
No.
I don't like that.
Oh, okay. I will do my
Now the genial.
Yes.
You never mentioned the L3. So Sam is a total of two at the moment.
And then that's me.
Okay. Well, that's also me.
Before we even do that, I get the red key. We don't want to rush through that.
Because
I actually got to use this
time.
This is what happens. I get on camera and I start thinking about everything that I should be thinking about.
Pitch
my gold, my hand size, and
you stand up again. To stand them to nine. So I was hoping you were going to get up, and then trigger the tournament at least.
Great.
Well, they're out of the mix.
You go first. Blah blah blah. I will trigger.
Yep, mine's the only one.
So, five?
Yep.
Alright, so I have 3, 4, 5 gold.
Four.
I have one.
Let me draw two.
Alright. So, what are we doing? My first play is going to be a pleasure barge to draw three cards.
3, 4.
Doing challenges?
Yes.
Not my turn to be challenged. Alright, so, 7 power on the board. 6, 7, 8, 3, and 6 monastery.
And you can't do monastery.
Yeah, I'll just take the dominant. And I'll. Neil Wolf. Gain two power. Gain two power. One for dominance. And then there's one last thing. Add balancing the Raven.
So I get to marshal my 3-4.
3-4. Gold. And everything.
Well, the sword. No, if you hadn't killed the she was taking the military.
Block.
And I would have taken his military. She was already now.
That's sad.
So you. Yeah.
And then I'll pay two more. Put a four hammer. And then it will be your go.
All over Westeros.
That's kind of how I look at that. Right, we're going to do. Gain one gold for each character. Yeah, so you gain three gold immediately. Because it's one reveal. Mine
I have
doesn't
nothing.
Mean that it triggers first.
So no defenders.
Mine is
so
going to name an
intrigue. I'm going to use the ability.
So intrigue is currently lowered by one until a new plot card is revealed.
Not random.
By stuff our challenge levels. Intrigue is reduced by one.
So I'm like,
and you get to choose who's actually going to go first.
Let's see.
Throw the hands.
I will pay a gold to give him a military icon and defend.
Yeah, you let me get, do my response.
So I'll let you have that. King's Road. Which I will need to get sacrifice.
I might just be overvalued today.
To reduce the cost of John Snow. Okay, sorry, Mr.
Something has gone horribly wrong, Sam. Something has gone horribly wrong. Oh, jeez.
Oh, yeah.
With old Barrel,
but he got Poppy. That's why. That's the thing that went horribly wrong.
But he still has Beat Stick.
A heavy stick.
So that is an 11 power swing every turn.
Long Claw is a gas powered stick that never runs out of gas.
So it adds plus one strength and gives renown. And when Jon Snow stands, consider to be participating in every challenge that another Night's Watch character is participating in. So Jon is now 4-5. He is a 6 power at the moment.
Okay.
I have 10 last time. But he adds 6 to every challenge.
Cool. All right.
He, even though he doesn't have the icons, he's considered to be joined in every challenge. I don't have to name him unless I name him as the
other.
So if Sam swings, Jon Snow counts, even though he's not technically a combatant.
6 strength Sam!
Well, now, technically. Well, Sam's already 2.
Oh, okay.
And he can do power, not just. Because I gave him no lineage. And I gave Little Bird Overmorant. If I hadn't have Little Bird Overmorant, he might have been less of an appealing poppy. But the whole point is to waste it on that, and hopefully they don't have one for John. So I'm going first. So I've marshaled, and now it's moving. I have the one gold left over. Oh, wait. No. Raven.
Okay.
Can't forget about Raven.
Right.
So
Raven. And you're coming at me for 16?
Good talk. Finally,
since
Tyler got milked in round one, that's why I never understood. Like, where I get your room to do a corpus. Drop a tricorn at the start of one. Just feel it's milk bait. You have just enough for most of the good stuff.
So, three.
Where are that?
All right. It's by three. So, you're going to see that. Now, sit on hold.
Little finger.
Okay. Hey, these people are probably different. So there's some milk bait if I ever saw any.
Boom. And then I will react.
The cool thing is I'm going to do challenges this time.
Yeah, exactly.
It's going to be super unusual.
You choose a character. I search my deck for a third.
For two?
I'm actually
going to challenge you, Chad.
The walk is a night of flowers.
Yep.
No, you can't.
And
I'm here. For, I just came from the dock.
So
I have to use my other.
Oh wow! Sorry, you're getting some cheese on the board.
That Nymeria for two.
Holy carp!
Well then, I'll
you got
challenge.
Robert, right here.
I have to do this.
For a
and I will pay my remaining two.
Yep. So, on a pose? On a pose.
Right, so.
There.
Down.
Yeah.
So,
I have two, I just put in.
Alright, and the challenges are like
turn. My challenge is turn. I could board mine. And I can't military you because I didn't pay any gold.
Right.
So, you don't make it for me to steal. You're going to reduce the time of. Is it for just you or is it going to be you? Making some of them very unhappy about their life.
And I will go first, so what's yours? Power. Okay. I guess I'm going to remove the milk. I don't like drugs. This is the war on drugs.
Except, it's for all.
And then, draw?
No, I name.
Oh, right. So, okay. So it's just
the claim is normal for military and power.
Right.
It is not normal for anything. It has both cards.
Yep. Okay, so I get the merge first. Four. Five. Rose Road. Pay two. Another bastard in hiding. I'm gonna sit on three.
I like how this deck has an economy just so it'll win dominance with mine. The poorest faction in the entire mythos somehow wins with the win dominance several turns in a row from gold. It just makes no sense. I have no cards in hand, but I still picked Fantoshi just so I'd win dominance. I actually won two games online with that.
Yeah,
like I was down to like the last thing, I'm like, I hit Fantoshi, and they're like, why? And I'm like, I'm doing nothing, and I win dominance by like two. And then the wall and then the win.
Unless you're
ready to
do an entry challenge.
Okay.
So you're power challenge. You're in the house day and night. So for 8
All right. I'll name Jorah by himself as the defender. Kneel him. So, in the castle black him up. He's at 9, defending alone.
Okay. As a challenge action, I can choose it. She doesn't have to be participating. Choose an opponent.
Does that remove him from?
Yeah, you remove
him. Choose an opponent's character until the end of that phase. That character loses a challenge icon of choice. You see, the castle gains that challenge icon for another phase.
So
how does that work? It just removes him from the challenge.
Well, it removes one of his icons. So you've declared your defenders.
Challenge that. What?
So now, unopposed, yeah, because your value is
good. Yeah, nope, that makes sense.
Okay. And they both have intrigue. And
start challenges?
End of the whole thing.
I'm just trying to figure out whether or not that triggers my thing or not.
What's the
weapon reaction? I did this, I boosted him and stood him.
Right.
You cannot initiate challenges.
Yeah, okay. I'm just trying to think, is he knelt him without and not removed and this is standing? I'm trying to figure out where that was.
I'm
gonna ask Blake. Really
military challenge.
Alright, so stand snake to remove my effective little bird temporarily so I don't have injury. Does Castle Black trigger any stands? And then just leave the icon? Yeah, he's already in the challenge and then he removes the icon. He's already defending. He's already defending. You have to remove the icons before the challenges. Before attackers are defenders. Oh, so that it can't be done mid-challenge.
It can be done mid-challenge, but it doesn't stop them from getting the challenge.
Okay. It can technically be done mid-challenge if you trigger before defenders are cleared.
Okay. No, that's my bad. Okay, that's fine. So you still have the entry challenge.
I still have the entry challenge. I still win it. You still gain the intrigue, not that well, defending. Like, it might help with my defense.
Right.
But, okay, so the challenge goes through. I win it in the 5 rounds.
That's the question. Okay.
Two. And he's standing. He's standing.
Okay.
He's standing at
7.
Things that we want.
So. He contributes, what is it, 7, 6?
He contributes 6, but only attack. Yep. So he doesn't automatically join defenses, he automatically joins attack.
Keyword?
Yep. Well, but he is intrigued by himself. If you join other defenses,
winners.
It would be so stupid. I'm surprised there's not, there might be like some other. I wouldn't be surprised if they rewrite the other stars doing that, specifically Rob. That makes sense for him to learn the cavalry thing. Like, he could work his job in attacking things if he didn't have any icons himself. Yeah, if he had no icons and you had to like pump Noble Page and Little Bird, stack him up with stuff, and then Long Claw. If he was like the Night's Watch, oh my god. That is the best full hand setup I've ever heard of. I spend all 8 gold on Jon Snow and Long Claw. And all. He only has a
dream. Only has that.
Only has a
dream. This has power.
Sam has power and entry.
Right. Yes. I will do a. Let's do a power charge. Tywin and
I will intrigue
little finger. So a total of 10.
Total of 10.
Yes.
7, all right. Just has to be not unopposed. Make our CFD. So, if that's the case, I will only defend with the ranging card.
Okay.
So it doesn't go to unopposed.
Right.
Also,
I steal. Or no, it's not.
You still have the claim of one, so you have the one power. Yep. And if any of them have renown that hasn't been taken by Hobby, which I don't think so.
No.
Yeah, he doesn't have renown.
Nope. Okay. So yeah, that was it.
Yep.
So I'm at 5.
And that'll be the...
That's the end of your challenges?
Yeah.
Alright.
So
I am
total
going to Samwell Sarnley you in the face.
Seven.
With intrigue. And John swings in for free.
Okay. So do they still have the intrigue icons?
They do still have intrigue icons.
Okay.
I'm swinging for an intrigue 12.
Intrigue.
You're 12?
Yeah.
She stands
by.
So do you have something that's increasing?
Yeah.
He's I will, just so it's
no, that's great. I just trigger the insight.
Sure.
Yeah, so I...
So you'll be at 12?
Yeah. I'm still down. And then we count dominance.
Right.
Which I'm at 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
I'm trying to think if there's anything.
It is opposed. No one opposed.
Then I knew the wall.
And then
I get 3 for dominance.
Claim.
And then he
But after.
I'm going to have intimidation, but I also
everybody
have this.
Stand
so he's 5.
Sam, missing Raven Bound.
7, 9.
That's on determined.
Yeah, it's on determined.
I'm going to call the characters.
Hold this up so I can kneel 9 strength. So I'll kneel out those two guys for the 9. Well, I could actually do it on, since it's on attached character strength, I can kneel up to 9 strength. So what I can do is, well, actually, I want to kneel up to the rest of your stuff. So what I'm going to do is, I can do 5 on them.
So, marching order is only affects me.
Yeah, so he's standing, so I do him,
but I
those two.
And you get a 4-world search for the top of your deck for a card.
Or,
10 cards.
Yeah, because I don't want you to have any more history.
I'm going to go first.
And then I'll do, so that's the reaction to that, and then the claim. And then we'll do, and now I go to, now it goes to keyword, but I gain my renown. And then my intimidate, I will use that.
You don't get that.
Tyrion is your best call.
Right, I got the renown. But then I get the Tyrion. And that way, the only thing you can do is
Militar.
I love the military.
Yeah.
That's the first time I've ever gotten to use that. So I was like trying to think of how to use that.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna
and that's all my challenges. I don't have anything else.
the challenge on.
That's well. Sure. On the upside,
then
you don't have to worry about getting the milk. No. Well, you have to pay a gold. I never pay. I never issue challenges. But if you wanted to, I wanted to. I might this turn. I did choose to go first this turn because there's a lot of dudes. Not very easy.
And
you
can
come up. Oh, yeah. You know what? I'm happy with how that went.
I'm going to do
you win dominance.
Okay. I'm okay with the boards being smaller.
Okay. And you said you're going first.
I am going to go first. So I'm going to pay 3 gold.
We draw.
Oh, that's right. Sorry.
Power challenge?
Give me more.
Almost forgot. Oh, baby.
All right, well, how are you being
done? I am grown.
Nice. I want to tell you what I love.
Now I don't have to tap. Now I can, like, tap out and still, like, probably conquer dominance.
And then I'll pay, because I can only get
4 more.
We're
off a steward at the wall. Neil Stewart at the wall brings the cost of the next Night's Watch character you play by 1. Which I'm not going to do. You get turned into the Forest Hunter. Well, no, I'm not raving. I'm back again. Hey, you know what? I'm going to do it. You may Marshall at this point.
Is it going to be Tyrion?
I don't
know. No. You're having a full night, I
think. Oh, maybe.
But, 4, 5, 6.
You ready?
I want to see Tyrion hit the board so I can pop him. Not this turn, next turn. If I lay a cotton against the that was rough, man. Did that happen to you last game, too? Just no cotton or
10? Worse. Even worse. I didn't get a single location, and I couldn't get Tywin out. I didn't have a single card. It was awful.
No wonder we were pairing against each other.
You don't get that.
I found characters and no locations. You're like, I have one character and no money to buy him. So that.
Oh, I got some
tools. You get the bubble. All of them.
No.
Yeah, I kind of do.
Okay.
I'll trigger mine. Yep. 2 or 3, and I'll say go ahead.
Give me something.
No. The problem
is I take his military and they get
that's true. You know, that's true.
About 5.
Pretty good.
Top Tyrion.
Top Tyrion.
Take the risk.
Taking the risk.
Why not?
Yeah.
And I
it would be nice to actually have an intrigue icon. If you notice, I haven't had a single one all game.
Yeah, so, no, it's been very nice to me.
Always military. I'll play a duplicate.
Oh, I'm
not yeah, I get
it.
Alright, so then we draw 2.
I'm going to pass my turn to you. I'm not going to take any offensive action.
Alright, so
let's see what you do.
Look at all these guys.
Wow, so many.
Just sitting around doing nothing against this rich bunch of like dudes in black.
That doesn't take effect.
Right.
So what was the timing again if I want this?
You have to declare it before I declare defenders.
No, okay, so after I declare my attackers, I can do it?
You would do it before even declaring the challenge. It makes sense that you would do it before you declare your challenge. So you'd be like, I want to military challenges. So first thing, my challenge goes, and before I announce challenges, this person uses this icon. Everyone gains it. I initiate a challenge with that icon. The way it's meant to be played is that I take this military icon, and then all my sand snakes come in and we're military, even though we might not normally. Or in your case, it's more power or intrigue. But yeah.
Okay, so I will do that for intrigue on both.
So, he loses intrigue. I'm going to get to find the intrigue challenge.
Okay. Right. Okay. Okay.
So, commercial my.
So now, intrigue they gain, they both gain intrigue. Making now everyone on your board except that one asshole there. Can now dogpile me intrigue.
So this you can.
I can stand. I can still stand and add 2.
So that so the most that would do is add two to the character, right?
Yeah, and stand them again after.
And stand them again. All right, so four, let's just say four, six, eight. Eight is your maximum, it looks like.
One, two, three.
Plus one.
All of them have plus one universally.
Four, five. So
now when you play your regular, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 11 is my, 11, 12, 13.
13 is the maximum. All right.
It's doable, you have to commit a lot.
Well, 13.
And you have to commit like
monsters.
Three relatively high power. Or lots of little ones to make it worth. And the only way to make it worth your while is Cersei.
Yeah, the way you go. So Cersei.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I gave my challenge. Okay.
So it was 13.
Yeah.
So, four.
Eight. Well,
well, 14.
Okay, so you're tapping out. Lightbringer is only actually just so I can see who's not. So many dudes. All right, so you've got, 13 on the board?
I've got 14. I want one
14. All right, so if that's the case, what I will do...
And 16 and a half minutes! Intrigue, challenges initiated, I get the 2 gold at the beginning.
Yep.
Do I win the challenge?
After challenge is initiated,
yes.
Okay, yeah, limit twice per round. Okay, so I have to gain the gold. I'm going to do the super illusory thing of literally only defending with Jon Snow, bringing him back with Castle Black. So I only defend with him. It's not an opposed.
No gold.
You get to take 2 cards. There's only 2. Hurry, my boys. And a long claw.
Just in case that milk was there.
Just in case. I would have used it already.
I would have used it.
What are you doing? Alright, so now you have a power and you have a military. And I have my whole board still. Look at my goons. Goon and Magoon's
now block. I have to start battling.
Let's go.
That's the one that was in there. Challenges.
So.
That's your blend.
Oh, alright. He's 2 ahead.
Yeah. He has a stick. Which
is
kind of
stick.
Chris is not bad.
Yeah, he's not bad. Because
you got 8.
All of them, yeah, you just don't get
so I'm going to declare a.
Power.
Now with stealth, that still works even with multiple characters attacking, right?
Yes, he picks one person as stealth out.
So I will
stealth out Jora.
Yep.
Okay.
So that...
I will defend with Ranger Killian.
You
will
level?
11, yep. So,
level 12. Oh, you're going to level?
Yeah. The challenge?
12. Alright,
And I will strip her
power. And Jorah's stealth out.
Maester Killian, when I lose a challenge, I'm going to strip her.
I will only bow Carly.
And then nothing?
Wait, sorry, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11, 5, 6,
alright, so does that mean that she has no icons for the rest of the game?
I can't. Yeah, no, I can't do it. So,
She gets in the back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. So, just Sam. So it's not a poke. It's not a poke.
So you
take the power. Yep.
Okay. Military challenge for one.
And
you can military with one.
Yeah, with one. With one. I will pass on one.
All right. Cool. So I win on this.
Yep.
Yes. So
but I'm not
going to have any attacks. And kneel the wall. Gain 2 additional.
Okay.
Challenges.
So currently put your 10, everything, and this is military.
We'll just a lot. Let it go to dominance.
Oh, good.
That was a really
intense one.
We just need to
step back.
We should take a breather.
K1, give
him
a power icon.
Fine position.
9 people died.
All text boxes are blank. Everyone's poppy. And now we just need to just take a breather and go.
You can choose to go first or second.
So that includes your characters.
All characters are blank. But their attachments are not.
Their attachments are not. Okay.
Attachments are not. So Jon Snow doesn't auto join, but he still has Longclaw. I still have Napoleon. I still have Order.
I can tell.
I still have all my icons. My icons.
10, right?
My characters have none of their cool little nerd things. But none of your little nerds have their nerd things.
Okay. Okay.
And you get to choose who's going first.
I will forget this.
Yeah, no, no.
And if I'm going first,
yes.
I will go second.
Awesome.
So I'm going to
collect my money.
He's great because he draws out the cards.
It does, but a lot of
us who have known the I just got a little rough.
So, for reference, Unsworn Apprentice, when challenges actions begin, I can give him an icon until end of phase. And the builder, I can sack to stand location.
Yeah,
so, my
determined winner is on the
moon. All right.
3, 4, 5, 6.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
I felt good that was coming, but.
Alright.
Well, no, because I have to I drew it off the treasure card, and I just drew it.
That was military, right?
Yeah.
So,
sorry, yes.
And then use Shireen.
Oh.
You can heal out most of your burns. Which means basically slow you down a bit.
I figured you had that put to the sword that Mel was dead, but there was nothing I could do about it.
I need some good cards in hand.
No, it's totally weird. Makes sense.
I'm going to build this deck.
And this is your last challenge of the round, right?
It is.
What else? Two, four, six.
I was praying that it would last long enough to bring half to use mine. Because it would have been terrible all the
so,
game.
I will power challenge
card stuff.
Yes,
okay.
Bob. I want to take that back.
Sure.
A million. I'm going to intrigue you.
Just to get your insight.
Basically, yeah. I'm going to look through 9 minutes.
That's that one. And then keyword.
If it was unopposed, I probably would have turned it.
And then
when the
intimidate,
actually,
I'm going to let the claim go
through. I will.
No, you don't.
That's everything.
Oh, right. Military. I will block with.
It's just not a post.
Right.
So I gain my card.
For now.
Okay, that's that. So 10 challenges.
Yep. I have enough intrigue to defend with that. That wasn't a big deal.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Oh, no one has a
right.
No one has a summon.
I'm going first.
Just have raw challenges and whatever's in hand. Whoever's in the raw challenges. And you also have things triggered from locations, but you only have economy.
So I do dodge. Okay. So I'm going to 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Even my Raven's 2.
So trip up the mobber.
Deck triggered this time.
There's nothing I can do.
For Dragonstone Faithful.
I want to try and go first.
1, 2, 3. For Marjorie. Oops. And make 2.
Oh, Shane, this young man came to our city to play
games. Playing a real deck.
You're just being a douche.
Man,
can't do that. He's
actually talking to his
suffering. Oh, man.
Like Dr. Doom. He knows not defeat, merely setback.
Man, I love Nymeria. Yeah, she's so good.
It's really good. But man,
I can't use her this round.
I've got the gas powered stick on the board.
Order 5.
Yeah. Another C card. already blew my calm over Westeros long ago. I have limited defensive options, I think. Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, that's what I top deck. Beyond just the raw power. What's that? But that is like, that is the Lannister.
Are you doing
yes, I am.
Blanks every area. It blanks every guy's too.
Yeah, but I don't. With the raw numbers. Right?
He has the same number of characters.
Yeah. Yep. But all my characters.
That's a lot of characters. Look for him.
Plus one.
Everybody's got plus one.
We have wildfire because.
This deck is not. Doesn't want you to do that?
Because you did the same thing we did with wildfire and marsh on the same turn. And then I chose to go have wildfire go off first because I wanted each of us to get two
characters. You're such a bitch.
I kept Asha and Nymeria. And then I marched the reader so that I could play another one because he was discarded and not killed.
I'm going to do a power challenge.
Power.
We're going to get dominance. I don't know enough to do him.
Yeah,
we're going to go for it.
Hello?
No, no, no.
Okay, I was like,
it definitely
what?
Gets low. 10. 14. 18 and 19.
Oh, she's dead.
Alright.
Okay. So, obviously, Sarah Claire, Old Bear Mormont.
Yep.
And immediately using Castle Black stand and back up, so he's contributing 9.
Yep.
14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Yep.
So you can swing power. They're defending for 20. So I win the challenge.
Yes.
Okay. Yep.
Also
no.
No, I don't have to first play. So
it has to be first play. So you've done power and you've done intrigue. So you just have military. So you have three.
Actually, I haven't done anything. So that was defending.
Oh, that was defending. Yeah. Yeah, you have intrigue and you have
reaction.
That's right, because I swung once.
Once.
Just the one time.
And you know what? That's going to be it. Can't get anything with a
challenge. So, when the challenge phase ends, I declare 2 for the wall.
Yay, double confiscation.
Draw. I win dominance. John doesn't have less power. The challenge, he doesn't get renowned. Attacks, stand. And
you didn't take your 1 for dominance.
For
dominance.
Oh, I forgot the draw card.
13. No, don't worry. I forgot.
If you're okay with me doing it, go ahead.
Alright, so many monsters on that table.
Right? Rough. Okay, I'm gonna see towers. Alright.
Why do I even ask?
The Game of Thrones.
Other than Rise of the
Everything's nice.
I just played that against the Lannister.
It's happening!
Yours is when revealed. I'm just going to sort that over there. I don't think you have any removal for implications. It's not like I have a ton. Start challenges. But you're going to go first, I believe. You're going to choose to go first.
Sure. Yes.
Start the challenge phase, take off his Alright. Watch this game drop on camera.
By the end of the first cycle.
So it takes place.
You gotta hurry though.
Per reaction stand. Yeah.
Okay. Is it too much? Just for both of them. You're ruining the videos.
Sorry.
Alright.
It's not funny, but you should feel bad for me. It just means he's drawing
garbage. No, it's true. Also, I'm not happy about it. It's just, you know, I'm going to go to Marshall first. It's the absurdity that's funny, not the actual situation.
No, I appreciate the absurdity.
I definitely cannot get rid of that.
Yeah,
and he's only one.
So, Pound.
Yep, go ahead.
And that'll be mine. Go ahead.
Okay. Get my money.
Nice. I'm going to military challenge you and
got my money. I didn't bounce the Raven last turn. Because I'm a noob. I get a ranging party. Entry for Raven. Leave a goal. Good. Stack the Ravens down here so I remember they exist. I'm not a giant. And I will let you go.
Alright. So we're going to start with. We're going to do an intrigue challenge.
Gotta do an intrigue.
And
you gotta win.
So now I get my two.
Yeah.
Okay, and then I will add you guys.
Things don't look like they're going well for Heroes. They actually felt bad after I.
They were going well, and then they just kind of.
We're going to intrigue challenge. Do I want to try to merge? Probably not.
You gotta win it to do any other challenge. I have two of them, and my boss reset. So.
Okay. I will use area 2 for move. His intrigue challenge. Or intrigue icon.
His intrigue icon.
Yep. Yeah. Okay, so then I will go with Cersei.
Go.
Something like that. 11,
10. Okay. So 4, 8,
military,
10,
14,
15.
Oh, that went really bad. Really right, I'm giving him an intro. I was able to just take the lead. So I'm going to declare Jon Snow first. He's at 6. Castle Black him for the 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, and I think that's what you're swinging with, right?
Yes, 15.
Wait, you're swinging 15?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Then I am just going to...
Actually...
You know what?
Yeah.
You know what?
30 seconds.
You can just you can have my mace with me.
All right, sounds good.
Now you can do other challenges after committing all of that.
I'll pass it. Go ahead.
Excellent. All right, so you have 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I'm just together. 13, 14, 15. On the board. What have I got?
You're 13. So as long as you
pass. I pass and I win.
Good game.
That was excellent.
That was fun.
Active player finisher.
Yeah!
Nice.
Well, it's either I'm going to win or
incredibly good timing. I need my poppy back. I'll trade you. Trade Z's.
It was. I'll be honest, for most of that, I didn't know. All right, so
that was so good. I knew the reaction triggered and it started doing its thing.
All right, it was a military. Right, so I just get the renown.
By the way, Banner decided
good game, man.
The best
Holy shit.